Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle.
We're with you from the Maracanã that has for so long been Rio's leading world-class venue.
Panama have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form the protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
There's the whistle, and here we go. It's being played forward. Hakimi. Hakimi goes looking, and he just whacks it away. Sabiri.
Saek.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Forward it goes. Tries lifting it over. He's has a pop! It's there!
Panama are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Panama, go ahead, one goal to the good. Saek. Right towards the front then. Hakimi looks to thread it through. Keeper's got good distance on that. Looks to set one up. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Look at the defender bombing forward. Davis.
Davis.
Real chance! He has got it! And already they're looking to run away with it.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Thank you.
Panama have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Cuts it out. Looks to dink one in.
And it's got through.
With another show of strength.
Panama in control at half-time, 2-0. Already up and running for the second half. And he's shown him a clean... Hits one! It's a great exchange.
They use the 1-2 to great effect in working their way through the middle. A little more luck though, and they may have been celebrating.
Sayek. Dinks one in, up to meet it!
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that plummets the defence, and it could well be revisited, this.
Good ball. Oh, he's been flattened there. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Timely intervention. Tries to locate someone up front. And it's Zayek. Get it forward quickly. He's through.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Finds himself eased off the ball. Leading by two, and the finishing line in sight. Sabiri. Sayek. Played out to the right. Well, that's where he wants it. And there goes...